right now?
Doesn't it restart? You can use a potion to prolong power, my guy.
What about
how you feel about pulling the plague rock, then invising and dragging it through this first area?
That sounds impossible and retarded.
Austin, do you have a tome?
Yeah.
Can you spin one real quick? Okay.
Alright, just tell me when you're ready. It's Donathan's key, right?
I'm ready.
What the hell are you wearing?
Who are you talking to?
You!
Oh, I changed gear, so I have to switch my transmog. Sorry. Hold on, let me put on my damage transmog.
Five.
Hold on, girl.
Three. Two. One.
Prolong power. Yes, 1 minute. Of 40 extra. Why is my tree so small, too?
Survive has finally sent someone to kill me. You're welcome to try. The horrors within
quaking
these halls will make quick work of you.
God, I remember that happened last time.
Plague will soon be mine.
Tragic.
God, I get so slow when that runs out. Holy moly.
As you stealthing, dude.
No, I'm just this slow.
I'm always oops.
Ready to die of shame.
You gotta have a mystery.
Minions, no destroy these interlopers. No
alright, all melee, evacuate the area.
There's a binding shot down.
Are they all dead? It's just shades? Alright, pad.
Pad.
There's some slimes. Now we're good. Pulling Belcher towards.
Ah! Oh! Ah!
Oh, careful,
ooh.
Careful.
Ah!
Coda, we're going to walk after this. Jeez. Dog.
I had binding shot and not enough.
And running.
7 seconds.
So we're taking a little break after this one, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yo, got one, not a big deal.
I bet I wasn't paying attention. My dog keeps trying to fucking bite my leg.
Little munch, little crunch.
Yeah.
Do we have anything else?
She wants to go
can
walk.
We blind them, Jonathan?
Get legs, sweet.
Belching. I'm gonna fear this. Pulling plague boys.
I'm just killing it. Without the plague boy, right?
No. Alright. CC them. CC one. Okay. Oh.
And you hit the one that wasn't CC'd.
No, no.
Not dotting.
You have your trap?
I already used it. Oh, no. Now I have it again. What the fuck?
Okay,
and
but you were hitting it. You gotta not hit it when you're doing it. What's the time on end cap?
It's not even attacking, so I think CC.
What's the time on
end cap? I have paralysis in 1 second.
Trap in 10 seconds. There we go.
Okay.
I'm like, you're so careful around the damn thing, dude.
Freedom.
Get in there, big boy.
Frontal.
The shades.
Spikies. Someone just typhooned a bunch of shit into me.
That was a ring of peace, and I was trying to get the mine away from me.
The typhoon was mine for us.
It's Austin's fault.
It's the healer's fault, right?
You sound like Ryan whenever killing Huntsman.
Remember, don't
I definitely saw Starfall break it out. But you fucking didn't.
Alright. Now I'm pulling this guy and beat on him for like a while.
I don't wanna beat on him.
I'll beat you off right now.
They like explode at like 30% or something dumb. freedom me when you cast Flim?
Double freedom.
Trees are down.
Watch out for the wing buffet. Check for the wing buffet, but we're going towards the boss. Okay, we're good.
Slow.
Tiny wings, tiny oars.
You know what else is tiny?
Your dick.
Yep.
Penis.
My father's love for me.
Sag.
Power. I've binding shot.
And I'm like out here ready to have a standoff with him.
No one sees that battering. It kinda worked though.
Destroy these interlopers. Dude, this guy is a caster.
Slow the ball.
Empower.
Now we kill the small ones on boss, by the way.
Yep.
Hodgin. That should be good already.
I'm a hunter, so like I don't do damage on shit like this.
You think you're so complaining about his class again?
Gifted. You guys complained about my class. That's why I'm a fucking mage. He's
complaining about his class again.
Sag.
No, we've complained about your mage, Sag. Not your hunter.
Hey, no one complained about the hunter. I like the hunter.
You want me to wings this?
Yes. You and Jonathan. After I dump my star surges, I'm parting.
Oh my god, I have to lust again. Yeah. Hold on.
Waiting on you to have the ability. The disease spreads.
Empower.
Do not interfere!
How the fuck did you fucking dodge that? The
slime. I'm just really good at being greedy. If you're telling me a cast can get off, but I just have to, you know, thread the needle by a second, then I'm gonna go for it. And I've done that so much that, Good fucking ring, dude.
Did I get hit by Plague Spew?
You would be dead.
I think I did.
The disease spreads.
Oh no, I think it's just Plague Spew that applies that.
Yeah, it is. Silly Goober.
I hate having to be the lust bitch.
Play a mage and a hunter, man. What do you expect?
Yeah,
I roll reroll shaman next.
Play a monk and just lust yourself.
My quality of life, like, in this game has gone up so drastically now that they're destroying Boomkin to a point of being a healer.
Pain.
Mark! CC! Hello!
CC to play more.
There.
Dot Plague War? Instructions unclear. Trees are down.
Trees, dude.
death is all that awaits you.
No excuses! No mercy! No rest!
Oh, you're all gonna die now, boy.
Get back in there.
Oh, big brain ring. Ah! So if you only play rogue monk, or do you just reroll any melee class?
I have a demon hunter too, but I tank off.
Demon hunter, you say?
Oh, somebody's a meta slave.
No, we want a demon hunter.
Get it? Because they have meta.
Your demon hunter jumped.
What? How gear is my demon hunter?
So let's get it geared.
Oh, yeah. I suck at it. So, he's like 200 level.
Dan sucks at mage, we let him bring it.
True! It's the truth! You guys good for a bigger pull?
You should see fucking Austin's Warlock or Austin.
Hey, you ready for a big pull? You ready for a big pull?
Yes.
Hello?
I never played Brewmaster before and I tanked it.
Where's the frontal gonna go?
The stairs.
They didn't have taunt bound. It was pretty awful at the beginning.
Spikies.
Empowered.
Frontal.
Empowered.
I just spilled shit everywhere.
Alright, remember slamming tentacles and then tribe and then group. Monkey got a CC for this.
Do I?
Destroy these interlopers. We can hodge it. Right, we can just stare at it.
Yeah.
Because it's gonna die. And then hopefully we can blow this one up.
Empower.
I don't have hodge. I've got a works for
empower.
Stop it.
No!
Oh, I'm dead. Oh!
That's a dead little
guy. Right, section. Uppies.
But you will learn humility.
Exactly. Am I grabbing plague boars?
How am I alive?
Hunter can do it. Hunter has mystery.
Grab more plague boars, you said?
Now he's gonna tick down to death.
That was great.
Alright, more plague boars, Dan. Can you misdirect?
More plague boars.
I don't have misdirect right now, so I'm just gonna start eating these things and I'm gonna have to turtle.
Freedom him.
I have turtle, it's fine.
Not gonna get onto the group. Watch out for the frontal, it's gonna be towards the slime.
Next round, play boards are coming. I got him.
Dude, you don't need to do that when I'm right there.
These are not in wild spirits.
Well, that's gonna do more damage than the wild.
Oh my god, I can't see it underneath the fucking. Dude, I hate this goddamn dungeon. Like, fix it.
I love how often he dies and then screams about it.
Dude, you can't see them! Depending on the elevation, you can't see the fucking things.
Except I saw them all.
Not mine, you didn't. Damn. Motherfucker.
We kill this thing and then we can master us.
I didn't know. Hell, it's it.
Yeah, none of the melees died.
Maybe that's because you had it at the right elevation.
Nah, because I get the fuck out. I don't want to deal with that shit. I've done that too many times.
Of all the times, right on time.
At least we didn't really lose any time there.
Yeah, we did. We're sitting here resing, you dumbasses.
It took like 2 seconds.
Yeah, but now we don't have a fresh set of plague boars for the mini boss.
That's your fault. Your route sucks.
Yeah, my I forgot about the part in the route where the hunter dies. On pull 15, the hunter needs to die.
Why is the hunter need to die? He just does, so he just right over the route.
Oh my god. Is this it? Is this get him! Get him! We need kicks! I'm dying! Come on! Get some kicks, boys! Get bro!
We did it!
Oh my god, god gamers!
The
oh
ring
my
of peace!
When I find you, I'll be happy.
Holy
to
god, gamers, bro.
Empowered.
You know, I'm not gonna brag, but you know, that ring of peace, so that was pretty nice.
We did it.
But I'm attacking the wrong one. There's follow
oh,
my good play with
here.
The bad play. I was fucking attacking the red one. I thought so low, so they're beating on it.
Someone kick far. Oh, I don't have one. I'm waiting on shield. Let me get up this shield. Meep.
Oh my god, I fucking hate this thing. This is where I die again.
Just don't stand in front of him. Silly.
He's yet to figure that one out.
Silly
the tank's making him fucking. The tank's taking him through a fucking driving test right now, dude. He's doing J turns and fucking U turns and shit. Just make it consistent.
This is why everybody needs to play melee, because you, like, just kind of get more cognizant of all the mobs.
Well, that and cones are easy to dodge in melee.
Yep. They die me. But he died to the spine.
Wait, I can't dodge
a frontal. He didn't die to the
geometry. What the fuck's
he died. He died to spines. He died to stepping on that. Don't step on that. Let me do it.
We have. Can we get monk CDs here?
Yep.
Sack.
This guy, you should be fine. Hold your wings.
I don't even have them yet.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna
come up. Okie dokie! Can I use a little health potion? No! Alright, just fucking. I'm over it. Key's done. I'm out.
It failed. Reset.
But we killed the guys with the boars.
No. Dr. Vic has jumped away from me. I'm out of here.
Alright. Do we want to kill the first one and CC the second one, or do we want to do?
Can we CC both?
I think we just kill the first one.
Right.
We're really bad at doing that and not dotting shit.
I mean,
I'm being honest.
You're mad about everything.
If we had a demon hunter tank, this would be so much easier. We probably wouldn't even have to do mechanics.
What?
I'm roaring.
Oh, you roared after I steeded.
You want me to tell you?
Empower. Ow.
Jeez. Someone's gonna have to kick him.
What this needs is
my balls are still casting.
I congeal slime.
Congealed.
Oh, I need to lust the next. You guys gotta tell me. Because I'm retarded.
Lust?
I'll lust the next one, it's fine. We're not gonna have cooldowns for it, so it's probably a good idea. No, don't fucking do it. Me and Austin on this key are a special type of inbred.
Yeah.
I just don't like it. This some theater of pain. Like, I just never went in again. I'd be happy.
See, I just did this place so many times to get my file. Twice.
Empowered.
Twice?
Wow. It's time. Twice. Explosive result! Well, I had to get in my room. This guy got in the vault first. Fucking, I had him.
Do you see this and you can push it? An infusion of aggression. Beware.
It is taking Starfalls, so it's gonna be out soon. What this needs, oh, it got pulled in. Or jumped in. It's fucking our druid in the ass right now.
I didn't even use my other cooldown. Fuck. I'm using it now.
Probably a good idea. Get rid of this slime. Now to test
this slime on you. Popped weapons, but I was...
My balls.
Beware.
Yeah, guys, I do this place a lot.
Are we just talking about melee? Good at dodge? What this
needs, but... Oh no, I hate dodging this guy. I don't even know if there's like a really way to tell.
Most of the time I'm pretty good about it, but like, dude, if I ever lose track, I don't know where it's going. I'm like, fuck, I'm eating it. I'm not even fucking moving.
Yeah. I either miss, I either like move it all of them, or I get hit by like three of them.
Press the line, Domino will have our skulls!
It's the gayest shit I've ever fucking heard.
Why? I mean, he's just standing there. Isn't he supposed to get grabbed? Even the victim. He just exploded. Trigger failed. Combust. Oh, we didn't get rid of the Madge. I'm just tanking it in here. Alright, I can't do that. I'm just hodging it.
You can take it right here.
I'm having, like, literally right now, sanguine PTSD right now. Like,
hard. Right,
yeah, that fucking sucked, dude. That was my 2K. This is my 2K right now. Of course it's me, you fucking dickhead. God damn it.
Oh. I'm running. Right, see ya, bye. Him. We don't need him.
Shades of the Island sounds fun.
You got creepy. Sweet.
Empowered. Sorry, I dropped a planet on him.
Okay, I am cardboarding. Bro, the sniper is being tossed so many different ways right now.
What is going on, dude?
They were vortex and ringed. Bro, he's already ready for the next pack over there.
I got targeted by the first shade. I just wasn't dealing with it. Y'all had it.
First time I saw a spooky boy, I
went to the next key.
Yeah, I just let him beat on me, and luckily Mint kept me there.
It's a healer problem, obviously.
Yeah. You'd be surprised.
I
will
correct his mistake. I mean, there's like not much I can do there besides like pop my defensives and ring and just hope that you can keep me alive when I eventually get hit by one.
You're lucky. After the first, spiteful week, I was like, yep, melee, they're just never getting invited to my fucking keys this week. It's just not fucking worth it. Now we're running with fucking melee healer.
I mean, I can avoid most of them. It's just like, hilarious at that. It's kind of
the
like,
game
fuck.
Hates melees.
Yeah.
I mean, it should.
What?
Listen, I'm not saying that you guys... I'll say you guys are an exception, but typically speaking, people who play melee have some type of mental deficiency.
It's called melee brain.
Yeah. But I honestly think it's a clinically diagnosable thing.
Melee is way more fun. Casters are boring as fuck.
You also enjoy playing Twisted Fate. Like, I don't want to hear it.
Shut up.
What's wrong with you, dude?
Yeah, exactly. Got some defenders over here. I got some enthusiasts.
Do we have buckshot for these ambushers?
We have what?
So they're about to murder someone.
Well, I'm still alive for some reason.
I just fucking karma and hippos got a good day. I think it would kill me through karma though.
Pissing me off. Why is this pack blowing my balls?
Oh my god, fuck, I just got fucking mutilated.
Hello.
Oh fuck, I'm using it.
Got him. Next pack will be
not
better.
Not even hard. Empower.
Oh. I'm very hard.
I'm always hard.
Surprised enough to die to that right there, to be honest.
Empower. Why is it that I don't ever get like volcanic under me. I get like 8 of them under me. Like I don't really understand.
I'm gonna kick that.
Empower.
Not even memeing though. I think there's a pretty good chance that Pally's end up being one of the better tanks after patch notes. Next patch.
I don't think so. I think you still run Vengeance.
Well, I mean, I think right now, yeah, I just meant like, I think there's a good chance Vengeance gets tuned.
If Craw Pally becomes meta, he won't be, like, it won't fit his fetish anymore and he probably won't play it.
You think so yourself excited. I'm gonna fear this. Gifted. But you will learn humility. Empower. You just went over there to contemplate life and died.
He's just sad, dude.
We have both healer wings on my heart for this.
They both healer wings? I'm not a healer.
Yeah, I'm right, you fucking are.
Healer.
How are we on time, by the way?
Just fine.
Good. Skip last part if you want, right?
We would be better if people didn't die every time you put a plague borer next to them.
I didn't die to a plague borer, okay?
Yeah, but you died because it was too... Wait, yes you...
No, I didn't. I died because a spike came out of the ground and fucked me in the ass.
It's even worse. You will not stop me!
Random spike.
My blades will rend your flesh.
Trees taunted her, so I didn't taunt immediately.
Your demise comes from the shadows.
At the far one.
My blades will rend your flesh.
Empower.
I will slay you where you stand.
Empower.
Since we're fine on time, do we just want to play Pride with Boss?
My blades will rend
lick
your
my balls.
Flesh.
Empower.
Literally, your balls can't be licked.
I will slay you where you stand.
Your balls are just way too small. Kind of like a refried brain bean.
You just got fucking fucked, Lamau.
A single scratch is all it will take. I will slay you where
wait,
you
so
stand.
Are we playing private boss or no?
Sure.
Your demise comes from the shadows.
Empower.
Kill boss.
Are we taking a big risk or something? Because this is my 2k, so like...
No, we're just fine with time. That's what I'm asking already.
Back, like remember? Hey, stop going forward. Dummy.
Risk it for the biscuit.
I'm gay.
There we know. Upon the house of blades. Who seeks that
which cannot be controlled? It's too far. Yeah, that's a vicious war spy. You so desire
this power. Ew. Come and claim it. On a vision, you're a spider.
I do, it's sick.
Empower. I
need to target balls.
Am I doing the thingy?
Here, dude.
Yes.
You're gonna get killed by a Spikeful, it's gonna be hilarious.
I'm gonna fucking die.
And I'm gonna go tee-hee. Alright, stairs, homies. Whee! Bro, Pico just took a dive. Truck is congealed.
Oh, it's fine, my volley didn't matter.
Oh,
yeah, okay. Well, it's gone now, dude.
Fuck off, then it didn't matter.
It does matter.
But it didn't.
It's all my off cooldown damage, motherfucker.
You're bad.
Are they all? Did I really? Come on. Come on.
He's lagging.
Target the tank.
He's gonna DC. And he's gonna get pissed.
What are you talking about?
He lagged.
I'm not Discord. Lagging at all.
Let's get like a 21 miss from this. It'd be nice.
Nah, I don't know.
Fucking going in on these, so see what happens. Oh god!
Panic.
Empower.
Ben, can you kick him next?
Probably not. I'm getting fucking run down by Jesus Christ himself.
God.
Oh, look at this! Look at this shit, dude! They've got a fucking army, man!
Can you sign my Bible? I'm gonna kick on Icar Bioflesh. Thank you. I'm trying to stutter step him over.
Empower.
I am lagging, actually. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Ah, see, he's about to disconnect.
Oh.
I'll literally fucking uninstall the game. I'm not kidding.
Dude, he never knows what's going on, but he's lagging. I'm gonna fear that shade. Oh. I hit it so that it didn't run into the boss.
I don't think it can pull the boss.
Can.
That'd be some shit.
Probably is, you know.
Oh, I know? What is it? What do I know?
Are we lusting second phase?
Yeah.
Third.
I think second's 30%. Better, but... 30%?
Don't think it's a whole gal. Second phase.
Can you heal me through a tentacle?
Are we sure?
Not for
depends
me.
Like, right. That's I better heal.
I can survive it. Hey, dude, I can barely survive it. I don't think you can survive it at all. Let me see that full moon.
No.
Damn, we didn't even fucking phase her before this thing spawned? What the fuck?
Beware.
Fucking trash cans.
Jesus Christ.
Good luck with those, melee.
Dance of GG is so fucking broken, dude. Just seeing like a 8k crit on my spinning crane kick.
Wow, we still have fucking 8 seconds of...
You cannot avoid this fate!
Empowered. We fucking nuked the shit out of her.
My house waits with life!
I'm gonna cleanse myself as soon as this is over.
Ow. Fucking bitch. Hello?
Hi? This is Dog?
Hi, how are you? I had places to be and it was in your face. Okay. Surrounded in enemy territory.
Be ready to lust down. Lust.
Coming out
right
now.
Loose.
There we go.
My house waits with life.
Beware.
Can I open it?
Oh my god, I got the best in slot fucking raid trinket.